Morning folks, Banter Garage Strongman. It's overhead day today and I'm on the big log. I'm going to go a bit lighter this week though because it was heavy last week, so probably just the basic 80 and I'm going to work on my form really, floor to overhead. Then I'm going to come inside and finish off the shoulders with some, I think it's Arnold's this week, possibly some Aaron's, and then hit the rear delts with some prone raises, probably maybe my three-part TRX finisher. We'll see how it goes. Please enjoy. Okay, first set, just the log, 80 kilos. Going to floor to overhead, a few reps, and just working on my form really. Whoosh. Okay, second set, probably four more. Okay, so that's clean's taking it out of me a bit, and my shoulders aren't working too much because that's the easy bit. So I'm just going to do one clean now, four presses. Okay, last set, again one clean, and I'm gonna do as many presses as I can then, so I don't know how many that's gonna be, somewhere around the 8 mark. Test them quite quick as well. Here we go. Right folks, that's it for the day. I finished off the session with some Arnold's presses and then my three-part TRX finisher for the rear delt. Hope you've enjoyed my video today. Please drop us a thumbs up if you have, and please subscribe for future Strongman content. I'm Baz Garage Strongman. See you soon.